I just wanna ask, can we make this moment last? Moment last.
The entrance of the parents of the couple and the secondary sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the parents or the mother of the groom and uncle of the groom, Mrs. Clavita Turda. And next, let's have the parents of the bride. Let's give a big round of applause to Mr. and Mrs. Cesar and Mary Lou Torres. Secondary sponsors, beginning with the best man and the maid of honor. Let's give a big round of applause to Mr. Hector Turda Jr. and Ms. Fatima Shane Pamituan. Next, the candle bearers, Mr. John Erickson Acordon and Ms. Charmaine Dakis.
Kumalapak naman po tayo lahat. Ayan, salamat po.
Followed by Mr. Christian Lloyd Peña and Ms. Nana Marie Duki. Next is the veil bearers, Mr. Ramoncito de Jesus and Ms. Micheline Fernandez. Together with Mr. Rondell John Torres and Ms. Charissa Pena. Now we are having the card bearers, Mr. Brent James Manulig and Ms. Joanna Marie Ting.
Ayan, medyo humina na naman po ang pagpapalakpak. Ayan, salamat.
Followed by Mr. Jordan Rivera and Ms. Mary Rose Pineda. Now we are having the groomsman and bridesmaid. Let's welcome Mr. Mark Kian Turda and Ms. Regine Torres.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. At this point, tumayo po tayong lahat as we welcome the newlywed. Thank you.
Big round of applause to now Mr. and Mrs. Generic and Janine Torres Turda.
Sige lang po, pumalakpak na po tayo para sa nandito po.
Celebration, we would like to thank Flowers and Beyond by Ari Santos for the nice venue setup. Pixel Boom Creatives for the captured moments, Ms. Giselle Palma for lamming the lovely couple, Fried House Catering by Baby De Leon for the catering service. We would like to thank La Memoa Wedding and Events by Ms. Raisa Bukud for the plan and coordination. Palakpakan naman po natin yung mga suppliers. And Gig Lights and Sounds. My name is Andrew Chaps and I am your host for today's celebration. Today is indeed a special day and will forever be etched in the memory of our beloved couple, for today marks the beginning of their new life together, and from this day forward, they shall be one. On this joyful beginning, what could be more fitting than to celebrate it with... like to call the attention of the father of the bride, Mr. Cesar Torres, for the father and daughter dance. Palakpakan po natin sila. Thank you so much, Mr. And at this point, I would like to call the attention of the maid of honor, Ms. Fatty Machine Pamitsuan, and best man, Mr. Hector Turda Jr. for the meeting.
Cheers!
Thank you so much, Maid of Honor Freddie Machine Panituan and Best Man Hector Turda Jr. Next part of the program is thank you so much. Let me have the garter, generic. At this point, we will have the personal vow of the
Thank you for playing Happy Birthday to Mama from the very first day na naging ikata. That's 2009. Pinramis mo na kana ako na sesen mo po kung ano na yung pamilya ko. Lalo na yung kuya. Thank you, kasi sobrang mapagpasensya ako. Parang tantrums ko, pangigana-gana sa binatid dati ko. Pagkabwisitan ko, pagkatakuan ko, lahat-lahat. Pagtsagan mo yung the forward, almost 8 years. 8 years na binigyan ko sarili ko pa na ako, yung pamilya ko. Na alam, inyad kapalit ni San Balo mo na. Kahit na nung anyaran ko, bibigyan mo. Mapamaterial man. Yung lugod, atensyon, hindi niya mo man na alam. Alam ang inyad kapalit. Lalong-lalo lang yung pamilya ko. Sobrang sabi lapin, bala ko magiging katulong pa kaya kami kayong ika nga maglinis. O si mo, tuturan ko, sige, ika lang maglikpit. Sabi ng mami ko, maswerte ko, promise, mas yaman yung pinakamaswerte. Bye-bye. Lalo na ngayon, bilang bride mo na natabi niya mo nga. Sobrang afil ko yung lugod. Mukha na ako, aking pamilya. Thank you. I love you.
Totoo mo kayong sarili ko. Nung atanda na mo itang niyang mintata mo Batangas, mintata mo kaya tamayat ng pisang baka rin na may pag-promise kita ka rin na ikata ng adwa, eta na may kawani. Tindanan ko ito at niminsan na emilya ko kayong isip ko ito na itong parang ko na ibigay itang paragera, itang pangarap mo. Ini, yung kasal. Buwami kasahit kita uling makanyan mo nagyuta. In 8 years, siguro, alam ang pagsis yan na igaliguran ko. Alam ang babae na masigit pa kaya. Ewan na yan, siguro pa ba sobrang kaluguranda ka. Sobrang kaluguranda ka. I love you. Thank you. Thank you for loving me.
Say the things I wanna say sometimes. There's no one here but you and me. And the broken walls feel like locked the doors, leave the world outside. All I've got to give to you are these five words tonight. For being my eyes, look into your eyes. The sky is a different blue. Cross my heart, our know this guy. If I try, you make believe that you believe my lies. Thank you for loving me, for being my eyes. When I couldn't see but butterflies, when I couldn't breathe, thank you for loving me.
Congratulations! Thank you so much, boys! Palakpakan po natin, what is your name, Jojo? Yung hindi sasayaw, ipapanalangin ko na siya yung magiging partner ni Jojo. Sayaw na! Thank you so much. Pwede ka na bumubo. Lagay ulit ang saging. Sandali lang. Ayan. Okay, go, girls! Kailangan niyo pong thank you. Sir Jojo, kailangan daw po talaga doon. Ayan. Sabi po ng ating coordinator. Paano po isusok-sok po? Ayan. Ayan po. Thank you. Dahan-dahan lamang po sa pagkuha ng sakin. Kalalamog na po. Ayan. Girls! Girls, medyo... May lamog niya po yung saging. Palitan kaya po. Ayan. Girls, dahan-dahan sa pagsakmal ng saging. Nalalamot. Last na lang to. Sir, pakilagay po. Hindi po. Ayan. Thank you, girls. Apat na lang po sila. Uy, ikot po tayo. Yun po yung mechanics. Girls, ikot lang. At usog ng konti. Lumayo ng konti kay Jojo. Meron tayo po, kingat po yung saging. Ayan. Hindi po, kailangan po nating... Kailangan po nating ulitin yon dahil 3 parts. Ayan. Sigmaliya pong mayap yung saging, gawaya pong matlo. Okay, next. Ayan. Girls, dahan-dahan. Ayan. Huwag niyo masyadong pag-awayan yung saging. Thank you. Ayan, sige. Next. Thank you. Ayan. Ah, kakitiya po yung sabi ng nene. Ay, hindi na po. Ayan. Last. Ito na yung gagamitin natin. Di ba? O, sige. Lagay natin yung party na malambot. Ayan. Go! Go!